Hi, welcome. This is not my regular setup. You'll see it in the screen resolution. And we do a Control T, for Control Alt I mean. We get this terminal, and yes, we are working on one of the latest versions, but the thing is, it's gonna be about, laptops. This is a laptop. That's this little icon here will show you that. So it's all about power managers, and in XFCE we have the power manager settings. So at this point in time that's activated. Now if you don't have that icon, of course you have shortcuts. Control Alt M is a beautiful one that I use in all our desktops. We have 12 desktops and we try to make the same keyboard shortcuts. This little icon here as well. And in system you'll find it as well somewhere in here. So this is probably the easiest. And then you have power manager. So, okay, fine. In XFCE and everything that relies on XFCE, so OpenBox i3 relies on these XFCE power manager. So it's an application that you start up and then it can manage your system. Like the question that was now put on YouTube, you can actually tell to the system when the laptop lit is closed, go for hibernation, suspend and switch off display. And this guy, of course, we can't do because we're not using the lock screen of XFCE, we're using our own lock screen. So fine, suspend on this off display, switch off display, suspend, hibernate. Just work out of the box, you just close your lid and it works. All the other stuff, of course, as well, shut down, suspend, hibernate. The point is, if you want to change something about your power manager settings, it's gonna be here. Now, you know, hardware comes in many, many varieties, meaning this will work for many people, but not all people, right? So ArchWiki is the way to go always. Power management, okay? And you read this page from top to bottom and from bottom to top and again until you get it. And they're talking, of course, here about XFCE Power Manager as well, the Power Manager for XFCE. But as you can see, there are other, desktops, basically, which have their own Mate Power Manager, for instance, their own way to manage everything. There is also an etc systemd login, d.conf, that we have set, that we use, that it's on from the ISO. So you can have a look at that as well. In here is also this handle, lit switch, and all the other switches that the ACPI events use, advanced configuration of power interface. I just remember power. But basically, that's what it's all about. What will you do when you press a sleep button? Sometimes we have this little moon. I have here one on F2. So what if I press F and F2? Is it going to sleep? Stuff like that. That's going to be managed by basically this page. So take a look at it. Now if it's not working for you, then remember Wiki Arch Linux is more than just this one page about power management. People have Mac laptops, for example, and you have to actually look for Wiki Arch Linux Mac, and then your version of Mac that you've bought. So Wiki Arch, let's just try, never tried it, let's see. So Mac Arch Wiki, then the MacBook Pro 11 stuff, and of course use the YouTube. But basically I would say stick to the guys that's not a Mac Mac address spoofing, but this guy is indeed talking about Mac. But I found more than this one. There's 11, there's 10. So people are trying to help, and it goes further than this. Just about, I know, let's try Dell or something. So you can type in your own name or company of laptop and see what you get, because all the information is available somewhere. But of course I can't make tutorials for every little laptop out there, but you need to figure out the elements. In this case, this is all laptop from Dell, but I suppose, let's see if HP is in there. and you keep on looking and trying to figure out what elements you need or require. But basically most of the time everything works, but it's just this these few last percentages that you need to make sure that everything works. Maybe not the battery manager, but something else, power manager, I mean them. But basically everything is here in the Arch Wiki. That's the most important message I want to give you. We can't solve all your questions about all your laptops, but it's in here. Oh, there's even more up here. So have a look and have fun learning more about your hardware.